Don't you remember? We were undercover. Supposed to be a quick mission in and out. They were expecting us. I leaked our information. Mission.
How long have we been here?
We've been here 3 days. Ran out of rations yesterday. Can't get out. Been reading books to keep from going crazy. It's not working.
Hey,
just because something keeps on bothering me. I got something on my mind. Something on the inside.
Hey.
I talked. They knew we were coming. Okay. Someone on the inside leaked the information. Someone talked. Who was it? Was it you? Who talked? Who talked? Come on.
Was it me?
Well, I know it wasn't me, all right? That leaves one person.
What the hell's your problem?
Who's your contact, huh? Lose your contact.
I have a contact. I was with you the whole time.
It's a lie. I know you leaked it.
Get up. Pull yourself together. Get off of me.
Get off of me.
Go. The hell's wrong with you, huh? The hell's wrong with you? You checked the radio.
Didn't I check the radio? Of course I checked the goddamn radio. The short waves don't work. Not even this clock radio works. Static. Get nothing.
So what do we do? Gentlemen, I see that you've finally figured out you're trapped within this room. Suffice to say, we won't be needing your services anymore. Such a pity to get rid of such upstanding gentlemen, but business is business. Hope you enjoy your time in the room. It will be your last.
I told you it wasn't me. It was a setup!
I knew it wasn't you. It's a test. Alright?
What the hell do we do about it?
There's obviously only one solution, alright?
What's that?
We gotta fight back. We gotta get ready.
The door's locked.
That's what they think. As far as they know it is. They don't know. We came prepared.
Holy sh**.
just fell for the trap. You just fell for the trap.
No. 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 Can't.
You just fell for the trap.
No. No.
Captain George W. Bush of the Internet.
No! The glasses are in your pocket. Wow.
You fail. Game's over.
It's over. Wow. The game's over. Leon's dead.
That's bogus.
Game's over.
No. You're over. I did my best, George. I did my best. No! You have to understand.
What you say? That you only meant well, but cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, cause it is. What you say? What did she say?
You just fell for the trap.
Desperately, but so far has not been fun. I should just stay home if one thing.